wouldn't leave without telling someone.
Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior. Do you want to help?
So the dragons have returned. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Nirok's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. With Nirok's corruption of the stones, the oneness of the land is disrupted, and our connection to the Allmaker is broken. It may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it is necessary or just another of Herma Mora's tricks.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Only Storn can reveal the secrets you ask about. Join you? You mean leave the village to journey with you and fight at your side? Well, I'm flattered, but the village is my home. It's very rare for one of the Skull to leave. I have responsibilities here. You're right. I suppose the others can get by without me for a while. Very well. If you need my help, seek me out here in the village. You have a companion already. You don't need my help. Farewell, outsider.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
The land is out of balance. No, I am still too. You must cleanse the other stones so that I can draw power from the Allmaker. Now through him do we see.
I can't believe it.